The Bulgarian sources published the video of transferring old Soviet armored personnel, vehicles and armored vehicles and fighting machines to Ukraine. These are machines of 50s and 60s of the previous century. And Bulgaria has already removed them from the assets and sent them to Ukraine.